Making left turns on a bike can seem daunting, especially when there are cars coming towards you and driving by you at the same time. However, making left turns can be easy and safe if you follow these simple guidelines. As you approach the intersection, make sure to change lanes from the bike lane to the outermost left lane. Do a shoulder check, then signal. And if the coast is clear, move over to the left lane. If you need to cross more than one lane of traffic, make sure both lanes are clear. At the intersection, wait for the light to turn green. Then move forward into the turn spot. Halfway into the intersection, keeping left. In this spot, you're able to safely yield to traffic ahead of you and traffic behind you at the same time. Stop, signal and wait for a break in traffic or until the light changes, and then make your turn. Sometimes oncoming drivers might feel obligated to wave you through, but they have the right of way, so let them go first. So remember, shoulder check, signal and change lanes, wait for the light to turn green, move to the turn spot, wait for a break in traffic, make your turn. You did it! Now, share the road and ride safe. Go Huskies!